felt it was time. They only won six games in the Atlantic 10 this year. McGlynn, the